commonly asked questions after knee replacement surgery. Number one, is my leg supposed to be swollen? Well, yes. When we make an incision for knee replacement, oftentimes it's either along the middle, maybe towards the inside. You go in, you do the knee replacement, but as a result, there's a little bit of bleeding and swelling that happens in the knee, and gravity a lot of times will bring that down into the calf, into the foot. So it's not unusual to have swelling after knee replacement. It becomes an issue if you have really bad calf pain or shortness of breath. That's when get to the hospital, make sure there's no blood clot. But typical swelling happens. It is normal after knee replacement. And for the most part, depending on the patient's underlying health, the swelling gets better every week to the point where about 3 to 4 weeks after surgery, plus or minus a few days, most of the swelling is gone. Number two, is it going to be stiff? Yes, in the beginning, after knee replacement, we encourage patients to do physical therapy. You know, our general rule of thumb is we want them to bend that knee about 90 degrees by about a month or so. 2 weeks would be great. In some cases, patients are able to do it quickly, and other patients, not the case. Oftentimes, we incorporate physical therapy, and our goal is to get as much range of motion as possible. Now, I will say that the range of motion of the knee before surgery can dictate how it is after surgery. That's a commonly known fact. So if somebody comes in with very minimal range of motion and they have a knee replacement, we try to temper expectations and say, listen, you may not get what maybe your cousin or somebody from church got because your condition's a little bit different than theirs. So in that particular case, when somebody's very stiff to begin with, they may not get as much range of motion due to the anatomic or underlying factors that allow that knee to be stiff, and then the effects it has after knee replacement surgery. How is the incision supposed to look? Well, after surgery, it's not uncommon to have a little redness around the incision where it's increased blood flow. And as long as that redness goes away and there's no drainage after approximately 5 to 7 days, that's normal. In addition, is it supposed to be numb? Yes, we cut the skin and the nerves in the skin as part of the approach to the knee get cut. Over time, those nerves regenerate, and many times the numbness goes away. Not always, but it is something that patients are made aware of before surgery. What about if I have a medical condition like diabetes or maybe kidney function isn't so good? Well, what I would say is knee replacement surgery is stressful for the body. You have to process the anesthesia, you have to heal, and oftentimes the stress of surgery can raise blood sugar. We try to monitor that and make sure it's at a therapeutic level. When it comes to somebody who has, say, renal insufficiency or maybe the kidneys aren't as efficient, we're asking that body to heal, process fluids, and sometimes the stress of a little bit of blood loss, dehydration can cause the kidney function to not be as good for a short amount of time. The majority of the time it corrects, but we have seen in cases where in the short term, the kidney function in this case may get a little bit worse and hopefully corrects. Part of what we do is we have medical doctors who are following the patient so as to monitor these issues after surgery to make sure that they normalize. If you have any more questions or concerns about what's supposed to happen after knee replacement, questions beforehand, please reach out. We'd be happy to answer your questions. Hit that like button if you get a chance, and see you in the next video.